one of dozens of customers rushing into Alfred Angelo stores today before it's too late.
He said you need to come get it, but you need to get it by 8 o'clock. Tonight, we're closing our doors.
A worker tells us the company's stores are going out of business. It was an abrupt announcement that caught many brides and bridesmaids off guard.
Kind of just flabbergasted. None of us have our dresses yet.
Amanda Vito paid for her bridesmaid dress a few weeks ago, but when she came to the store today, she says she left with more questions.
I felt I was shoved out the door with no answers at all. I'm a little frustrated with the lack of communication that Alfred Angelo has displayed.
They didn't tell anybody, so okay. That's weird.
Okay.
No signs or anything. That's very weird.
There's really no indication at the denim store that it's going out of business, except for the customers rushing out and making new plans before their weddings.
I guess the alterations will